it's not hanging so far.
You have a black thing on your nose. You got it.
Hi, kids. Say hi to Juliet.
Saying, yeah, like
your mom. Oh. Hold on, just a minute.
I have to go get one thing. When I'm seated right here, you can start.
Just over here. Julie, your hair.
Better. Much better.
Crickets have long, flattened bodies and a long antennae. They are 2.5 to 1.25 inches long. Most crickets have black, green, or brown bodies. A cricket has a hard body covering called an exoskeleton. A cricket has three parts in its body called a head, thorax, and abdomen. That's a picture of a cricket. Habitat. Different types of crickets can be found in trees, fields, and underground areas. Crickets are also found everywhere but very cold places. A cricket's habitat are grassy fields, wooden areas, and rocky places. And I think that's in the grassy field.
Oh my gosh, so cute. That's cool.
Food and eating habits. Crickets eat both plants and other insects. Crickets eat whenever they are extra hungry. Crickets go through incomplete metamorphosis. A cricket starts out as an egg, then a nymph, then an adult. And that's his life cycle. Enemies. Bats and owls are some of the cricket's worst enemies. Crickets camouflage to deter their enemies. That's a bat, and that's an owl. Way of talking or communicating. Crickets can make a loud chirping sound by rubbing their wings together. That is how they attract mate. Where in the world?